Founded in 1851, Northwestern University is recognized as one of the elite universities in the United States for the quality of its educational programs at the undergraduate and graduate levels. Northwestern has brought this tradition of excellence to its students in Qatar.
My expectations for the students in Qatar is really that they excel in the academics. They really are able to go forth in the world and use their vision and creativity to make a real difference. And they show that they have achieved the standards of excellence that we have at Northwestern.
Many of Northwestern's schools are ranked among the best in the world, including law, medicine, business, arts, and the two schools whose programs are offered in Qatar, journalism and communication. Financially strong, with a deep endowment, Northwestern has superior resources. Our libraries hold more than 5 million volumes and more than 700 databases. Research awards and grants to Northwestern total over $500 million. Northwestern has become a world leader in emerging areas of research, such as nanotechnology. Northwestern's alumni form a vast global network of national leaders, renowned artists, and distinguished people from all schools. Many of our preeminent faculty have received the top professional honors in their fields, including the Nobel Prize. Northwestern has three campuses: a beautiful 240-acre campus on the shores of Lake Michigan in Evanston, Illinois, just north of Chicago; a 25-acre campus in the vibrant metropolis of Chicago itself; and an international campus in Doha, Qatar.
Good morning, everyone. This is the Jazz Show on WNUR-FM, Evanston, Chicago. My name is Ollie. I'll be here until about noon.
Student life at Northwestern is filled with cultural opportunities, varsity and intramural sports, and social organizations representing a broad array of interests. Northwestern students have a remarkable tradition of philanthropy, including the Dance Marathon, which raises nearly $1 million annually for charity. Students from more than 50 nations attend Northwestern, which has an increasingly diverse student body. Northwestern students from all programs take advantage of the many opportunities to study abroad. Shanika Gunaratna, a senior in the Medill School of Journalism, co-founded a website where Northwestern students traveling abroad can share their experiences and photographs.
This website is a place for globally oriented conversation. Northwestern is more internationally focused now than it ever has been.
The School of Communication at Northwestern is renowned for its leadership in theater and the visual and interactive media. In this state-of-the-art sonic lab, pioneering research is conducted on the impact of social networks and their effectiveness in influencing social behavior. Students in the radio, television, and film program explore the history, theory, and production of media.
Your subject might be silhouetted in front of this hanging bulb.
From cinema and broadcast TV to new and emerging technologies, they have the opportunity to do internships and residencies at media production companies throughout the world.
As a film major, there are a lot of burgeoning production companies here. Interning here, I think, gives you a really great opportunity to just get a good feel for the industry.
Communication alumni hold influential positions around the world in the fields of media, entertainment, research, and education. Recognized as the premier journalism school in America, the Medill School of Journalism was established in 1921. At Medill, top professors rigorously train undergraduates to be great writers, reporters, and critical thinkers.
So what are some issues that you care about in the city?
You know, the budget. I just want...
Storefront news bureaus in Chicago's neighborhoods allow students to report on important local issues. Students learn the craft and technique of TV reporting.
I'm standing right outside the headquarters of Johnson & Johnson.
Watch this. A lot of people do this with a microphone. Hold it steady.
Medill leads the way in training a new generation of multimedia journalists who are shaping the new media landscape. A journalism education also opens doors to the world of public relations and marketing communications. Medill alumni pursue careers as reporters, media managers, and marketing communications managers worldwide.
The mission of Northwestern is to achieve academic excellence and foster research. We really expect that our students will be able to take that intellectual creativity and make a difference in the world. At the same time, we're always focused on this standard of excellence that we think is exceptional at Northwestern.